Hello, this is model number 77, 4 quadrant DC motor. First we will see hardware part of this project. Step down transformer, voltage regulator circuitry, mainly the Arduino board, LCD, Bluetooth, L293D IC and DC motor. The DC motor may operate in 4 modes or in a 4 quadrant. 4 quadrant operation of any DC motor means that the machine operates in 4 quadrant. They are forward braking, forward motoring, and reverse braking. Now we will see how this project works. As we can see here, now the duty cycle is 0. Here I am using a Android phone to control the DC motor. I have set 5 keys like clockwise, anti-clockwise, stop, speed increase and speed decrease. Now the Bluetooth is connected here, that is HC05. Now I will press the clockwise button. Now because of 0% duty cycle it is not rotating. Now I will increase. Now duty cycle is 30%, 40%, 50%, 60%. Now the motor is rotating in a clockwise direction, that is forward motoring mode. Now I will press stop, the DC motor stops, means forward braking. Now I will press anti-clockwise key. So as you can see here, motor is rotating in a reverse direction, that is reverse motoring, that is third quadrant. Now I will press stop, it got stop. Again I will press anti-clockwise, it start rotating. Now I will increase the speed. Now I will decrease the speed. Now I will change the mode from anti-clockwise to clockwise. So now it is rotating in a clockwise direction. I will increase speed, means duty cycle. Now I have pressed stop, so it got stop. Now I will again press clockwise. So from anti-clockwise to it will rotate clockwise with a duty cycle 70%. Thank you.